right, just kind of woke up a little bit ago. Got a few more of these NF songs to get through. So we're gonna go straight back into this next one, which is called Suffice. Okay. Like instrumentals.
Yeah. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
Yeah. This ain't happened for me overnight.
No.
Yeah. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you poppin', they all wanna slice. Yeah. Breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better.
All right. So he's basically saying that everyone's a piece of the pie, and he hasn't been just handed it. It's not just a free slice that he's gotten. He's saying that he's been grinding. So I can't disagree with that. He's been working at it for a few years now, and he's a hard worker.
Happened for me overnight.
No,
yeah. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you poppin', they all wanna slice. Yeah. Breed the envy, that's a part of life.
So good.
Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better now than ever. Ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records. Ain't nothing really but a walk in the park for me. Heard the catalog, you know I got some scars on me. Just getting started, you don't really wanna start with me. It's John Q, I would sacrifice a heart in me. For family, high roller. But you wouldn't know it by the way that I wrote up. Career lifespan, looking good, it ain't slowing. One after another, man, I just keep going. And going, and going. Yeah, if I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
This ain't happen.
Yeah, it sounds like he's saying that he's sacrificed for family. He's a high roller, but you wouldn't know that if he rolled up, meaning he doesn't look like he's a he doesn't look like a rich boy, but he is now.
One after another, man, I just keep going and going and going. Yeah, if I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight.
No.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price.
Pay.
Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you poppin', they all wanna slice. Yeah. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Keep myself grounded, that's a piece of me that I won't let go. No matter what level I reach, I promise to hold it close. Ain't gotta tell me this hitting different, man, I already know. How are you claiming we had a baby, we ain't never spoke? I don't be sleeping out here with random women on the road. They want a DNA test to prove it, I'm like, here you go. I could've saved you a bunch of time and told you the results. Looking for hush money from me, you ain't gonna get it though.
Okay, so he's saying he doesn't go around sleeping when he's on the road. And I don't know if that's a specific thing that happened, like he was being threatened with someone saying that they were going to say that he was their baby's mama or whatever. But it sounds like he's willing to give a DNA test because he doesn't go and do that shit. Which, that's awesome because, you know, he's married and has a kid. I really like the beat on this song. It's really catchy, and that the hook, the repeating verse or whatever you want to call it, is it's pretty awesome. I like it. This is a good song so far.
I mean, we had a baby, we ain't never spoke. I don't be sleeping out here with random women on the road. They want a DNA test to prove it, I'm like, here you go. I could've saved you a bunch of time and told you the results. Looking for hush money from me, you ain't gon' get it though. Historic, rain on my parade, I keep walking and ignore it. Just part of the game, yeah, it comes with the territory. It's just another day, man, I'm used to it downpouring. It's nothing. If I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. When you poppin', they all wanna slice.
That's the end.
Do not need no introduction.
Nope.
Style my own kid, no one touch it. Ooh. Became what they said I couldn't. Ooh. Mediocre, that won't cut it. Life is a gift, I wanna live it to the fullest while I can. Why would I not wanna know my days in this game are numbered? Might as well enjoy the few years that I do have left. Who knows when I'ma write my last verse. I've been to hell and back ever since that first EP came out with all I have on it. I've been giving all I have. Wasn't really prepared for the pain I was gonna have to go through to get to the end result that I knew I wanted. Hoped I would make an impact in rap. Has that been insane? Yes, but it was worth it. I can't imagine if I would've gave up and just turned my back on this music. Where would I be now? Don't know how I would've made it out from underneath that rainy cloud. Had my doubts, yes, but that's how I found my true purpose. If my surface looks great, who cares if underneath I'm hurting? If there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's that life is uncertain. Getting burned is unavoidable, isn't it? Ain't a person alive that hasn't been a victim of being lied to. We're all hypocrites, giving our 2 cents but not listening. All living in our own world, thinking that we're right when the fact of the matter is a closed mind is the mind of an idiot. Don't believe that's true? Well, open it.
I like that. Open your mind. Don't be an idiot. Closed minds lead to being an idiot. So, yeah. Which, that's completely what I believe. I believe people are too closed-minded these days. They don't like to think of changing their mind. They want to stay with whatever belief system that they got going. And he kind of hit home with that one. On both sides of the curtain. Left and right. Here in the U.S. anyway. It's a... Yeah, it's just sad. I like that flow switch at the very end. All the way to the end. That was cool. Alright. Well, there we go. Hope you enjoyed it. I did.